I'm Logan.
And I'm Autumn.
Welcome to our channel.
Hello.
Good morning.
Where are we headed?
To Bobcaygeon. We're going on the Bobcaygeon Nature Trails. Yeah. Never been there.
Never been there.
It's gonna be cool.
That'll be exciting.
I gotta drive now.
See you in a bit. Hello. Where are we?
We are at the Bobcaygeon Wilderness Park.
She's the shine. A little fox.
Foxy. We do need a pamphlet.
Oh, should we do Windy Ridge, Fox's Run, Pollinator Patch, Pollinator Path? Ooh. Let's do them all.
Let's do them all.
Here we go.
What do we got here? Oh, it's a wild sweet pea. Invasion. It's our arch nemesis.
Again.
Poison ivy.
Do you see any poison ivy?
Oh, I think this might be like an ATV trail or something.
This is the Twin Mountains Snowmobile Club Trail.
Ah.
Seriously, though, they put... You're a little close. Seriously, why do they put so many markers? Because the blue... It's straight. I think we should just be rebels.
And go straight?
Why are you so close to me? Go away.
I like your face. Let's just go straight.
Well, no, because that I think that's right in the middle. So we should choose one.
Let's
go red.
Okay.
We'll go on Fox's Run.
Okay. Or what we think is Fox's Run. Are you supposed to run like a fox on Fox's Run?
Yeah.
Well, you should be on all fours then. Shall we continue?
Yes.
All right. Oh, are you going to be the videographer now?
Sure.
I'm the star of the show. Welcome to Logan's Nature Escapade. Here we are in Bobcaygeon, enjoying the beautiful outdoors. We have a crisp, fine morning. Ah, breathe in that fresh air. It smells like fresh air. As you can see, there are many trees in this forest. If you can guess, by all the trees on the ground, what season it is, when the leaves fall. That's right, it's spring.
The leaves fall and fall. He's not very funny.
Forests are more than trees. I don't know if that's true by the looks of it. It's mostly trees. Well, we're finished our hike. Not because we quit early, but because...
Baby, they have no concept of time. Start over.
Well, what I was going to say is we only walked 600 meters because that was the extent of the hiking trail. So, we're going to go find somewhere else.
That was lame. It was in Bobcaygeon. I saw the constellations reveal themselves one star. Time.
None of the fun stuff allowed here. No camping, no fires. There's a bylaw. Look at that orange rock. Do you see that? Mm-hmm. Very cool.
What'd you say?
Those aren't waterproof shoes, yo.
No, I know that. That's okay. I don't mind.
That was so silly.
Why?
Now your shoe's gonna be wet all day.
That's okay. I don't mind. It'll dry off eventually.
You're gonna get blisters.
No, I'll just take my shoe off. Okay. It'll get
ew. Ew. They're like little... Ew, what is that?
I don't know. Little larva of some sort.
Alright, bye.
It's kind of cool, eh? Like, if you look at the shade of the water, it almost looks like the rocks are a different color as you get out deeper, but I think it's just the depth of the water changes, so it looks a little bit darker. I'm going to have athlete's foot in about an hour from walking with this wet shoe. But that was a sacrifice I'm willing to make for this orange rock. Flying away.
Goodbye, friends.
So Autumn pushed me in the water.
I did not.
This is proof right here.
I think I have proof of you willingly stepping into the water with your shoe on.
Why would I ever do that? I never did such a thing. My name is Logan, star swinger, or swing jumper. X Games mode, yeah. Welcome to MTV Cribs. Come on in. Here we got my slide. Slippity-doo. Okay, what have we decided to do?
We have decided to go to Lindsay to play frisbee golf.
Frolf.
Frolf.